Situated on the east coast of India, the port of Visakhapatnam is a natural harbour, bestowed with deep water and tranquil basins protected by Dolphin's Nose Hill and Ross Hill. The port of Visakhapatnam has played a pivotal role in the metamorphosis of Visakhapatnam. From a sleepy fisherman's village into an industrial beehive, a buzzing city of destiny and a smart city. From the humble beginning of less than a million tons of cargo throughput, with three berths designed as an outlet for agricultural products and minerals, the port of Visakhapatnam has transformed into a mega major port, with 24 berths handling multi-commodities, bulk, break bulk, liquid, LPG and containers, making the port of Visakhapatnam one of the world's busiest seaports, creating abundant employment opportunities. Located almost midway between Kolkata and Chennai, the port of Visakhapatnam has strategic importance to trade with China, Australia, Indonesia, Singapore, Malaysia, Japan, other Asian nations, and South Africa, Nigeria, and countries in the Persian Gulf. The port of Visakhapatnam is the only major port in India that has super capesize vessel handling facility and container terminal with deepest draft. The port takes pride in having three international accreditations for quality, environment, and occupational health and safety management systems, and ISPS compliance, emphasizing on safety and security. Visakhapatnam Port has pioneered in transforming into landlord port model by inviting major players from private sector to invest in modernizing and augmenting the capacity. Fully mechanized iron ore facility capable of handling ships up to 200,000 deadweight tonnage at Outer Harbour. A fully mechanized coal handling facility with state-of-the-art technology that can discharge at 70,000 tons per day and load a full rake in 1 hour. The container terminal equipped with post-Panamax RMQCs is connected to the main container lines. The CFSs have excellent facilities like warehouses, rail and road connectivity, and value addition facilities. The single point mooring in the outer harbour is capable of handling very large crude carriers. The dedicated LPG terminal is capable of handling ships up to 80,000 deadweight tonnage. The port is benchmarking with international standards to improve efficiency. The port of Visakhapatnam has the biggest railway network of 185 kilometers, which is connected to both the East Coast Railway and South Central Railway, and excellent road connectivity to the National Highway 16 for quicker movement of inward and outward cargo. The hinterland of the port of Visakhapatnam extends to the states of Odisha, Chhattisgarh, Maharashtra, Jharkhand, Madhya Pradesh, parts of northern India, Telangana, besides the host state of Andhra Pradesh. The port is providing services to valued customers such as SAIL, HPCL, NMDC, NALCO, JSW, CONCOR, IOC, BPCL, SR. Ease of doing business is a hallmark of the port of Visakhapatnam, facilitating a seamless, fast-track transition platform for the various stakeholders in port community, connecting them beyond a physical network. The port of Visakhapatnam believes in harnessing nature's power to run the port and reducing the carbon footprint. The 10 megawatt solar power plant will be operational in the current financial year. In addition, rooftop spaces are used for harnessing solar energy. The port is also on the path of conservation of energy by replacing all its lamps with LED lamps. Majority of port water requirement is met by recycling the city sewage. We believe in harmonious coexistence with the society and take the community along and take care of the educational, medical, skill development needs of the underprivileged. A world-class sports complex with indoor and outdoor stadium is developed, capable of holding international events. The Port of Visakhapatnam is committed to provide end-to-end logistics in the supply chain at the lowest cost to its customers. We provide an investment-friendly ambience and invite investments for modernization, capacity addition, logistics, including value addition services, development of dry ports and connectivities.